My name is Ronnie Cox, and you rock at Photoshop.
You rock at Photoshop. It's crazy, kooky, funny, fun, you never can stop. You rock at Photoshop.
You're not stupid or ugly or terrible. You just have to believe in yourself, and you can do anything. I promise.
Photoshop!
I like robots. I like pirates and Bemani Falcons. We want to imagine that we have a pet robot that lives in our backyard. So let's put the reflection in the window of our first daddy's car. Here's a good photo. Let's find a robot we like. Maybe you like robots with laser heads. I like killer robots. Open the image. Select all. Copy and paste into our car photo. Now, go to the edit menu, select transform, distort, and move the handles until the robot lives in the robot in the windshield. Now, select transform warp, and let's shape the robot to the curves of the windshield. Got it where we like it? Now, let's make it look really a reflection in the glass. Select the robot layer and click the layer property drop-down. Let's try this one. Perfect! Hi, Mommy!
What are you doing?
I'm doing my Photoshop tutorial video series, like you told me, Mommy, so I can go to college and not ruin my life.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
So that's how we make a robot pet. Before and after. I'm gonna go make poops and get in my jammies.
You rock at Photoshop. It's crazy, kooky, funny, fun, you never can stop. You rock at Photoshop.
You're not stupid or ugly or terrible. You just have to believe in yourself. And you can do anything. I promise.
Photoshop!
I like robots.